bit stingy with the tonic and ice.
Well, I want you drunk, so I can tell whether you are a lout or not.
You know you can get in a lot of trouble for having these files. Detectives don't even let other cops see these things.
I know that.
Okay, so Simon Crowley was found in the rubble of a demolished building. Surrounding the body were small pieces of jade. Police have no idea how he got in there, given the high fence with wire. Nor can they determine the cause of death because the
bulldozers and the rats, you can say it. I've read the report 17 times.
I'm sorry.